Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, my lovely Cancers. So this is going to be your daily reading, Cancers, for your general energies and also for your love energies, Cancers. So first I'll be taking cards for your general energies, guys, and then we'll be moving on to your love energies, Cancers. What is coming up for your general energies? We have the Fool card. Oh my god, guys. Okay, so starting with the Fool card, we have the Magician, Cancers. We have the Justice in reverse. That's not a very good energy. And we have also the Hangman. So what I'm getting for you here, Cancers, for your general energies, guys, generally, so I see here that you need to be really patient today, guys, because you are going to be really aggressive or maybe even a lot of mood swings. So just stay patient in a situation, because if you don't, then the situation may take turns, like, and you might not even like that energy. It is not a very good energy. I see here the Hangman, you're kind of confused with two options. You don't know what to choose. I see here that you're conflicted between these two energies, but definitely you should try coming out of these energies, guys. Okay. I also see here for some of you that you may be like being very logical, and make sure that you stand up for yourself and for the people who love you, guys, okay? Because only if you stand up for yourself, and when you stand up for people who are going to love you, it is going to be a good sight. So make sure that you stay practical and you stay happy and be with the people who love you and who kind of like take care of you and all of that, guys, okay? Because only if you be like that, only if you love yourself and take care of the people who you love and try to even protect the people that you love, because I see here that when you are sad, when you are in that energy, people will be there to protect you. So make sure that you also protect others, like protect the people who love you, okay? So I hope you got the overall energies, guys, my lovely Sagittarius. I mean, sorry guys, Cancers. You might be also dealing with Aries, Leo, Gemini, Aquarius. For some of you, Cancers, you're dealing with mostly water signs, a Scorpio, Cancer, Pisces. Okay, so now let's start off with your general love energies and like the love energies for your person and for yourself, okay? So let's see what's coming up for your person's energies, guys. For your person's energies, one more shuffle, guys. Okay, so this card just flipped up. We have the Four of Pentacles. We have the Four of Swords. The Prince of Pentacles. And we also have the Hierophant. So guys, for these cards, the Hierophant is mostly a Taurus energy. So I see that most of you are really staying happy. Maybe you are a little bit irritated with the overall energy, but more of I don't see that irritated energy, guys. You're still working towards the things that you want to accomplish. You guys are definitely happy. You're doing whatever you have to kind of like bring about this happy energy, is what I'm getting here. And the people around you may be a little bit irritated with you, but I see here that you're very excited and you're very careful with your emotions. Like, you're careful before you trust someone, or your person's very careful with who they trust, is what I'm getting here, guys. This might sound a little bit weird for some of you, but that is what I'm getting here. And this person's energy is they feel very, very comfortable with you. They feel very drawn to you. They want you, guys. Okay, so they want you. They would do anything to kind of like have you in their life. This person wants you and they love you, and they would do anything to have you in their life, guys. That is the major energy that I'm getting here. This person really they view you as this goddess, or they view you as this angel, or whatever it is. They would beg for you. It's just like this person wants you. They would do anything to have you. If you can see this man here, he's kind of like begging to this angel or this guardian or this goddess here. And it's just so, they view you as this amazing person. They view you as this person who always awesome and amazing. And that is the major energy that I'm getting here, guys. Okay. So I hope you got that energy. And with the Four of Swords, oh my god, this person's deeply hurt. They're definitely hurt. They want to kind of like tell you that they're hurt, and they want to close off this fight or close off this argument which is going in between you both. But I see here that this person's very, very conflicted. They want to close off this argument. They want this happy new beginning. They want everything to manifest just like they wanted their life to be. But I also see here that, guys, this person wants to talk, but when they try to talk, they don't know what to talk. So it's just like, I don't know if it's their own conflicts which they're going with, or I don't know if it's their life that they are kind of like progressing with and they don't know what they're doing, or I don't know what's wrong with this person. But that is what I generally feel for you guys. Okay. So I hope you got the overall energies, guys, my lovely. Cancers, thank you all so much for watching, guys. This person generally wants to have this comfortable union with you. Like, once they had this comfortable union with you, but right now I don't think the situation is good. But this person is wanting this happy union with you. Okay, so thank you all so much for watching, guys. Bye guys, see you all tomorrow.